We'd like to thank everyone who came today to help us celebrate Home Energy Aid Month here at the Salvation Army in Shawnee, Oklahoma. The funds that were raised at the baked potato and brisket lunch today will be used to provide energy assistance for struggling families in Shawnee and Pottawatomie County. So thank you, friends and families of Shawnee, for helping the Salvation Army do the most good.